I'm really looking forward to the event. I think, you know, considering that Brazil had an humiliating defeat against Germany recently, let's hope that tonight they can redeem themselves through dance.
What is the unique flavor, the unique charisma of particularly Brazilian dance?
Well, I think one of the things that Brazil sort of inhabits is passion. A lot of passion, fiery passion. It just oozes out of their bodies, and it's in their blood. And they certainly love the percussive rhythms. And that's what I'm really very excited to see, how that translates here to a British audience.
When you're not watching fantastic Brazilian performances here tonight, what's coming up next for you at the moment? What are you working on yourself personally?
I've just completed choreographing a film, a Brit film comedy that's coming out in March called Meet Pursuit de Longe. And I'm about to go into the prequel of that as well, which we'll be filming from November right through to December.
That sounds very exciting. Can you tell us a little bit more about that, what kind of the story is and what we can expect from the choreography?
Well, the story is, it's actually hilarious. It's about an unlikely group of friends that are really down on their luck, really. It's kind of like a little bit of With Nail and I meets Priscilla, Queen of the Desert. The central character is Pursuit. He is a writer, and so all of his imagination takes place in musical production numbers. And that's where I come into it.
What particular inspirations have you been drawing on for the choreography?
Well, Pursuit really loved his old Hollywood movie musicals. So it's an amalgamation of all of the greats, and it's a nod and an homage to some of the great choreographers of our time.
I mean, I know it's a very difficult question, but for you personally, who are the greatest choreographers? Who are the ones that you just hold up as the absolute gold standard?
For me, we have to go sort of way back. It's choreographers that I think are the greatest, as Hermes Pan, who did all of Fred Astaire's choreography. Jack Cole, who was the precursor, really, to Bob Fosse and Gwen Vernon. Bob Fosse, of course. I absolutely adore Bob Fosse. Michael Bennett. Gillian Lynn, our very own here in the UK. She's an absolute genius. And Stephen Meir recently is another choreographer that I really rate. And of course, myself.
My final question before you leave is, obviously, between film and television, the nation's passion for dance remains very strong. But for people who perhaps aren't as fleet of foot as they hope to be, what advice would you give people about discovering and sort of developing their first steps?
Well, I think, you know, dance is something that a lot of people place too much emphasis on. I think dance is something that we innately do with our soul. And whether you need to have, you know, several pints of Dutch courage to get up there and get your groove on, or whether or not it's something that you take quite seriously, dance is something that is intrinsically within our DNA. And I just say to anybody, express yourself. Don't even care if you make a fool of yourself. Dancing is about expression, and just enjoy it.